Okay.
What do you want? Little step. There you go.
Get ready, okay. And then what we'll do is.
Shot.
Definitely fell across the crease
a lot.
Yeah.
That's
it. Good.
Stop.
Okay. Okay, so what I want you to do is on the leg side, bang your head over the ball. That's it.
Good.
Okay. Get over your front leg.
That's a cricket shot.
Beautiful.
There we go.
Then what we do is we square this up. Let's go big there. And then you transfer over your front.
That's it. All over, hey? All over that front leg. That's it. Perfect. That's it. Good shot. Hit it. It's a full toss. Hit it. That's the one you want to hit hard. God, very good. Come on. Perfect. There we go. Still in there. Perfect. Hold the shot when you finish, Neyan. Perfect. Hold it. And let it go. Hold the shot. Hold the position. Hold the position. Good. There. Perfect. Good.
Good. To the straight to the oar.
He's a talented little kid, and his big thing will be in. You said he played a lot of games in India. It's a good thing he must play a lot of games, because that's where they pick up, rather than having too much practice.
Okay.
Play lots of games.
Right.
I think that's important.
Okay.
Because you learn through the mistakes in the games. Oh, that's great, guys.
Much better.
Well done, young man. Good training, eh? Hit another 70, 80 balls tomorrow and you're on your way. Okay. Oh, that's a good old Indian shot, that.
You're just a little bit out there in the ball. Yeah, much more here. More side. It used to be a little bit more side on. I want you playing on right in here. Okay.
Back foot, let's come on through contact. Okay, I'm gonna bounce a wheel and I'm gonna hit it. Watch my back foot through contact. Okay.
Plays a catch up like
Tendulkar.
Start to move back.
this is really good. We understood what's happening. Ball.
Yes! He plays a catch-up like a
Yeah.